Hi, I'm Rachael Richardson with Nutrilution in South Beach, Florida. In this clip, we're talking about why are fats needed for healthy maintenance of your body. And actually, a lot of people think that fat is bad for you. I've heard that throughout my practice from many, many different people, many different sources, including doctors in some cases. And the reality is that we absolutely need fat to be healthy. Fat is involved in every one of our cells. It actually helps make up our cell membranes. It also is a major nutrient involved in our brain health and our brain cells. And it's also used in hormone production, so all of our different hormones. It's also used in maintenance of our skin tissue and all of our tissue to make sure that it stays healthy and flexible. And some of the foods that are rich in fat, healthy fat that is, are what I have here before me. So your nuts, your coconut milk and coconut butter, more nut butters here, pumpkin seed and almond. And if you're not getting enough healthy fat, making sure you're taking a good healthy fish oil like this one is gonna help you get enough fat to support your body. This is Rachael with Nutrilution in Miami Beach, Florida.